A video is going viral in which some dogs are reportedly found relaxing on the beds of Kamla Raja Hospital of Gwalior. Not only this, a girl child was allegedly mauled to death by a pack of dogs in the same hospital. It is indeed shocking that the patients are not getting beds for the treatment, but the dogs are found lying on beds at Kamla Raja Hospital. Even after the video allegedly went viral, the management has not taken any action so far. This incident clearly shows the negligence of the hospital, as the hospital authority is not taking any lessons from the incident. There is also a maternity wing in the hospital that raises severe concern for the security of newborn children and women.